Hi everyone, welcome to Rehope Games. In this video, we learn how to make wall slide and wall jump in Unity. Let's get started. As you can see, I created an example scene like this. Our current character control script is as you see. Layer of all objects is ground. When we run our game in its current state, as you see, our character cannot jump on the wall. Let's give our character the ability to jump on the wall. Back to character controller script, public transform wall check. We will use the wall check transform to detect the character's touch with the wall. I am creating an imaginary box to determine the dimensions of the box. We will use to detect the character's touch with the wall. I found these values by testing before. I write these values we found in the code. Now we can remove the box collider because we don't need it. Okay, we continue to write the algorithm for sliding on the wall. The algorithm is ready. Let's test it. Nice! Our character can now slide on the wall. If you increase the wall sliding speed value, the character slides faster. As you can see, I keep the DK pressed to make the character slide on the wall. If I stop pressing the DK, the character will faster fall to the ground. Great! Wall sliding is completed. Let's continue with the wall jumping. I go back to character controller script and try the algorithm for wall jump. The algorithm is ready. Test time. Nice! The character can now jump on the walls. We can change the jump ability of the character by changing the wall jump force. You can try and find the best ideal for you. X 10, Y 20, it's ideal for me. I hope the video useful for you. Please share your opinion with me in the comments. For more such videos, please don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.